I've ever recorded, and just such a great message. You know, everything that God has blessed us with. People talk about what's going to happen when they get to heaven. I'm going to go. I'm excited to go see so-and-so that's passed away. And I don't doubt that. I'm excited to go and check out the everything that heaven has to offer. But I really think that when we get to heaven, we're going to be so awestruck of His holiness. And the one that the Bible says that they searched throughout all heaven. And who was worthy to break the seal? It was the Lamb. The one that says worthy, holy is the Lamb who was and is to come. And heaven, when we get there someday, and I'm thankful that I accepted the Lord Jesus Christ when I was 17 years of age. He's never left me. He's never forsaken me. Although I have walked away from Him many times in my life. But the same promise that Jesus said, it's my grace. It's by grace that you've been saved. Tells me that no matter how far I wander away from Him, He still has me. And I'm thankful for exactly what He's done in my life. And Jeremy, would you just come and sing this beautiful song? It just simply says, when I thank Him for what He has done.
Someday I shall stand in God's city to receive bright treasures I've won. Oh, but how could I ever accept this? Just to